of 6 from 3-point territory in his last two games, including missing both 3 points at a attempted last time out. Lobs it up for Chris.